Okay, welcome everybody. As you know, this is Resident Evil. But we're doing it on a different version this time. We're doing it on the advanced version. So let's do it. And you know, I'm not seeing any lag. I'll let this run again.
Alpha team is
because I'm gonna delete the other videos.
Situated in Northwest Raccoon City, where we're searching for the helicopter of our compatriots Bravo team, who disappeared just in the middle of our mission.
No, I haven't found it yet.
Bizarre murder cases have recently occurred in Raccoon City. There are outlandish reports of families being attacked by a group of about 10 people. Victims were apparently eaten. Bravo team went to the hideout of the group and disappeared.
Look, Chris!
Look, Chris! I'm here with Jamie, by the way, and he's playing Alien Breed 2. So you might be able to hear that a little bit in the background.
It was Bravo team's helicopter.
I don't know. My microphone can pick up pretty good.
Strangely, most of the equipment was still there.
Well, I have it turned way down anyway.
We soon discovered why.
Hey! Come here!
What an idiot. Hey, come here. Let's draw everything closer to us.
That
Barry.
Rebecca Chambers. Albert Wesker. Resident Evil.
Where they thought it was safe, yeah, we know. I just want to see if it's going to lag.
Excuse me.
I don't know what happened.
Barry, where's Barry? Well, I'm sorry, but he's probably...
No.
Oh, that's also something different in the advanced version. Everybody has on different costumes.
Chris?
Shut up.
Take care.
Well, everybody's sneezing today. Okay. Wow, this is running smoothly now. Hey, sexy. See ya. Okay, let's go back and get that gun.
Welcome to Intech Systems.
Wesker? Jill?
Thank you for choosing Intex.
What happened to Jill and Wesker?
Alright. Now, also in this version, we get kind of the same gun, but it's a slightly different graphic. But the main thing is that this gun can now get headshots, which is, of course, very, very good. Now, we're going to go back to where we just came from with the zombie in there to get some bullets. Wonder. Oh, nice. Oh, no, 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 no. That's not happening. Never mind. Fuck it. Yeah, I was just trying out the analog stick. Oh, he's over there. Okay, that works. You could say that. Alright, two clips. Awesome. Oh. Alright, monkey. Walking to the wall. Oh, crud. I should kill you for that, you know. Didn't the same thing happen to me in the last one? Yeah, I think it did. Only on Yellowfine, so it's not a big deal. And also, you can see that thing right there is gone. It was there in the last one. But different camera angle right there. Yeah, reach over there and grab it. What the hell was that noise? Oh, that was on your gun. I was about to say. Sounded like a trapper, actually. That is an armor door, okay. Okay, our first order of business is to go to where Forrest was. What's this? Oh, a small key. There's a clip right there. Pick that up first. Cool. No headshot. Awesome. He's not dead yet, though. There we go. Alright, we got the mansion key, which we, in this version, we get the armor key first, and not the sword key. Weird, you say? I know it's weird.